The teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight's matchup features two teams from the American Hockey League. And before the opening faceoff, we want to hear from Mr. O.
The American Hockey League has a storied history and has seen lots of change over the years, but remains proud and competitive, which should inspire the players here tonight to leave it all on the ice.
The centermen are in, and the puck will be dropped. The Monsters have the first possession.
Cleveland's
looking to get a roll going with another win tonight. Hard work and consistency will allow them to do that.
Play is stopped, so let's hear from our man at the ice, Ray Ferraro.
Royce often plays exceptional goal. His numbers, his goals against average guys are extremely low. I'm expecting a pretty low-scoring game tonight.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Cleveland's quick on the draw. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Fender held his ground. Puck is loose. Toronto's carrying it in the defensive zone. Pitch back in to the corner. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Got it in his own end. Smart recovery by Martin. The Monsters have it along the side at mid-ice. Great stick. No chance on that pass. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Looking to Gabo. Great job in his own end with that interception. Chip to Russell. Let's it go. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
This was a heavy shot, but it had no chance of going in because it missed the net.
Toronto's door is open 9 to 5 Monday through Friday. And on game nights, it'll be a little more crowded, but you'll love being in there and shopping. Or you can check their website. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Brings it in for an attack. And the pickup. Receives that pass from the other side. Save! Cleveland's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. In the slot! He scores!
Better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The Monsters get it off the faceoff. Stole it at center ice. Now it's directed to Chaput. 7 minutes, 11 seconds. The Marlies are lugging it back through the defensive end. Nicely into the zone. Can make a play from the corner. Very important steal for him. Good work along the boards. The Marlies with possession in their own end. He hangs on and gets the whistle. First game, new team. What do you think, Ray?
You always want to get off to a good start in your first game with a new team. There's been so much upset in your life. This is the place you're most focused.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. It's dumped in. And he picks it up. Man, oh man, what a hit.
He was looking to finish his check, and he lines up his man right up against the boards.
They score! And they've tied the game up!
Well, that certainly changes the complexion of the game. That tying goal has changed everything about this one.
Marlies prevail on the draw.
His 10th of the season.
Score. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
By number 80.
Outmaneuvers his man in the zone.
Time is a goal. 10 minutes.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Leads that charge into the zone. Good position in the slot. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Moving it to Clendenning. Toronto's along the wing at center ice. A howitzer save. Long lead pass to Clendenning. Right next to the line. Carried right through the 50-yard line. Back to the point. From the outside. Got in the way of that one. Oh, the puck's in the net. It's a goal.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. This goes off the goaltender and in.
Cleveland's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play. But getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Marlies with a win at center. Cut off that pass.
The Monsters have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. Critical win of the draw. Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. Shoots that one right off his hand.
Boy, he made that save with his mask.
Cuts through. Carries it on in from center. Shoots one. Oh, that was close.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
Toronto's moving to center. The Marlies get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. Fires! Handled with the stick. Back on his stick. Using the point. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining foul, and the arm of the referee is up. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and penalty box door swings open. Ruedel's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Marlies get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive. Get the puck to the net. Make those three penalty killers move all over the place.
Pass attempt to Boyd. Directing that one to Boyd. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Save. Brings a shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Toronto seeing the end of this period coming. Do they have time to start something and to finish it? Right to the point. Great defensive play with the stick. Important interception there. Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back. A shot. The first period has come to an end, and both teams got a little confidence out of this. These two teams are separated by just a goal.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide. Do your part and take public transit to and from the game.
Grice has had a wonderful night. Saves like this one have staked his team to the lead. We'll head to break. Toronto's power play continues into this period. See how it does. Free puck off a defender. Shot it back out of his own end. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. And he dumps it in. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Toronto's got time for only this rush. Let's a shot go. Turned aside with a pad. And angled to Boyd. Drives that pass on. Here it comes. Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie.
Much to choose between the teams tonight. Obviously a one goal spread before this latest power play. They score on the power play and get the game tied back up.
The Marlies may have something to build on here, tying the game in the second period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that and you don't have to chase. They chase you. The Monsters have this game even by killing off the penalty. Games the zone. Here's a one-timer. Save there. That puck is held and the whistle stops play. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Looks ahead to start something. Marlies are skating it up at neutral ice. Perfect receipt of the pass. A howitzer. That hits somebody. To Gabo. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Lets it go. Picks it up in his own end. Trying to go to Gauthier. Front of the net. That pass along the boards. Laid on to Russell. Takes that pass from the other point man. Sends it across the blue line.
There's great chemistry going on right now in the offensive zone. Speed, skill, and a lot of communication.
Patsy! He slid across and got play stopped.
Grice looks down and out, but he continues to battle and fight through to see where the puck is.
Over 6 minutes off the clock. So far, four goals equally divided. Good job on the draw. Cleveland's in the neutral zone along the wing. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. gains that offensive line. Shoots. Great glove grab. Clean win on the draw. The Monsters are at the wing in neutral ice. Didn't get through. Gathered up again by Russell. Advanced by Desgate. Couldn't get it out. Outstanding body contact.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Forks it to Martin. Lobs it. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick. Nicely received at the point. Big drive. Not through. He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. Blockered away. Strong play there. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. Out in front. Point blank shot. Stared him down and made the save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
The Marlies with a face-off win. Sliced right through the middle. Terrific interception. Is able to move on in. Flings it. Got his pad on that one. That puck's loose. Went off someone. Some contact there, and the puck is loose.
Pitching this one to Clark.
Slid to Klune. Sends to the point. He cut him down on that rush. Shot. That's a marvelous save.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Driven up the wing to Clark.
Propelled to Subban. Flings it. Waffle boarded. Cleveland's controlling play now up the wing. They continue to work away. Takes it right back. Kicked out of that cluster. On to Subban. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Great save. The Marlies skated up on the side. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Shooting lane. Wonderful stop. And freezes play for the whistle.
Grice is able to get the blocker on this shot. No danger for him.
Nice face-off work. He banks the pass ahead. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Lets it go. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Gets that one on a cross. And at an angle to Gauthier. Feeds the point. The Monsters are skating it back in their own end. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Two periods are in the books here.
And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on them by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
Don't miss the chance to see the greatest talents in the world when they visit our city.
Toronto's collected the game-tying goal, and that will mean an awful lot to them when they head out to the ice for the start of the next period. We'll return after these words. This is the third period, and this game is tied. Oh, broke it up. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that. Takes it from the boards and looks on. At the point, big shot! And a save! Through the corner. They've got all the gunners out. Picked up by the defense. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Skates out with it. Looks to make a play from the side. Puck covered, whistle blown.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Got possession. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
That pass escaped back over the blue line, so everyone has to get back. Corral. Free puck off defender. That roadblock was set up. Toronto's winging it at neutral ice. A shot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Carrying through center on the wing. The Monsters have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call. Close in play. Gives it over to the point. Chip to Ruedel. One timer. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. The Marlies are going to the box for 2 minutes and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Cleveland's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
The power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
Cleveland's continuing to probe up the wing. That one is pointed to him. Sails it. Oh, and he misses.
He got all of the puck on that one, but none of the net.
Way back in his own end, it's taken by Mark Stahl. The Monsters with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Oh, he shot wide. Great chance there. Cleared on out by Russell. Skill play by Mark Stahl. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. Let it go. Missed.
That was very close, but he missed opportunity with that shot.
Puck is thrown to Mark Stahl. Cleveland's in possession and moving up the wing. Fires. Loud pad save. Freezes play.
Well, it looks like the shooter's just trying to get this puck on net. Routine stop for the goaltender, not much challenge.
A little over 7 minutes have passed, third period. We are at two goals apiece. Shoot! Save! And the referee's whistle has stopped play.
Well, the goaltender read this really well. He's down in the butterfly, and he's going to stop this all day.
The Marlies with a clean win on the draw. Toronto's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Driving in from no man's land. great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. One-timer, big point-blank save there. Marley's killed it off.
Full strength now.
Had it away. Big pad save. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Let's go a wrist shot. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. He throws it there. Waffle boarding. Around through the corner. They're getting ready to strike. Superb save by Greiss.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. The Monsters up the wing lock the puck. Shoots. Great point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Over the course of any season, you have to demonstrate that you can win anywhere. And anywhere is where these guys are going to go. They're going to hit a lot of places before they get back home. Defensive zone win. Toronto's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Shot on. They can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Fires. Brilliant save by Greiss. Pitching it to Mark Stahl.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
Toronto's lugging it around in the neutral zone. Got it in the slot. Punched away. Quick wrister. Grab.
Greiss is able to get the blocker on this shot. No danger for him.
Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Slid back across from one point to the other. Picked up in the attacking zone. Fires in front. That's a great glove save. The Monsters with control at center ice. Snaps one. Wow, what a glove save.
Greiss is able to make the save. He didn't get a lot of it, but enough as the puck trickles away.
A critical win of the draw there. The Marlies are driving it from the wing. Let's it go. Turned away with the stick. Snapping a pass to Lehner. Crosses that line. Points it. Picked up. Pass finds its way ahead to Gabo. Just great positional play. Loose puck due to the play by Lehner. He's got that point pass. Centers it. Gotta clear it. In front. He missed the net.
That's the type of opportunity you want late in the game, tied.
Able to get behind the net. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. We are in the last minute of regulation time. The battle continues. He can't get free. Good place to shoot from. Made the save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off.
Puck free, ricocheted off a defender. Shoots one. Save.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
And that one's off the glove.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check.
Cleveland's moving it up the wing.
Has it in his own end. Skates it into the zone. Wrister from the slot. Just missed the net.
That was a dangerous chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets in hockey.
A terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws. One last terrific save that forces overtime. And there it was. Overtime begins in a moment. Sudden death overtime is underway. If nobody scores, a shootout will be next. Picks it up back there. Cleveland's controlling play through the neutral zone. And move down to Mark Stahl.
Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice.
He gains the zone. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
That's a good defensive stick there.
For the win!
Wrister just threw it into his pad there. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Pressure on that draw, and they won it.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. Grice holds on, and that'll do it.
The Marlies have great faith in their goaltender in the shootout. They have no fear about getting into this extra portion of the game. They feel their goalie can steal them a couple of points.
With a shot.
Outstanding glove save.
A huge face-off win there.
Decides he wants the corner. Stud him right up. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Toronto's along the wing at center ice.
Oh, what a hit that one was. Puck checked away. Gloved.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
I don't think the puck here ever thought that this player was going to come in and make this big, huge hit.
A lot of pressure on that faceoff. They've won. Now let's see what they deliver.
Got a piece of it.
Last minute of play in the overtime period. Are we going to get a late winning goal or will there be a shootout?
1 minute left.
Toronto's moving well through the neutral zone.
A shot! Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
That great save was all positioning.
In the slot.
Well done with that pass.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Terrific determination
by Mark Stahl. Great take, dangerous area. Oh, that was close.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
One of the rare breaks in hockey is a call for icing.
Grice able to get across the net to make the stop, save his team, give them a chance to win here as we extend in overtime.
There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. They won it. Now what can they do? Say. Motors along up the middle. Dogged determination there by Ruido. Gains the zone. Loose puck knocked away by Ruido. From the outside.
Hey, hockey fans, follow the team all season long on the radio.
The Monsters are being held in this game by their goaltender. It would be decisively against them without him. Here's an example of his work as we go to break. Well, the goalies are getting prepared. The coaches have submitted their lists of shootout participants. How long are we going to go on this? That's part of the fun of it. They score! This be the winner. What a save! Subban's got some real pressure here. He's got to get this one tied. Score! The heat goes to the enemy. That's a big shootout save there. Goalies have control too. A save. We continue. Wonderful save. Ruedel's got it. He could put on a ton of pressure here. Oh, save! Russell's got a chance to realize a dream. He scores. It's over. No, he has failed. Goalies haven't been perfect. What about this one? He scores! Who will win this showdown? Magnificent save. The dream of every goalie. He's made the last one and this is over. This one took a full three periods, extra time, and finally it ended in a shootout.
That's why your star players get the big money to score goals in the shootout.
solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.